picked up out of the crowd of RFNF officers for conducting this operation. It's a privilege. And I'm honored to receive this commendation on behalf of the RFNF for the relief of the Royal New Zealand Indians that the country. I was the liaison officer from the RFNF. And I was tasked to safely navigate the ship into the waters. And it was for the Royal New Zealand Navy a very dangerous operation, since the chart was it was not charted properly. So for them, it's a big risk. So I was able to deliver what I could to the local knowledge, and with the knowledge I've attained from them. The years of my career, so I used that to give the RNZ and the push to provide the aid. Working on board this magnificent ship is a really different experience on the ground. They have advanced technology and advanced methods of conducting the operation. And I've learned a lot also from them in terms of HDR operation and in terms of the three forces that they have. The Air Force,